I held your hand in the hospital bed, sat quietly as they put you.